La Familia y La Joya. On October 13th, my grandfather, who we refer to as Abby Dad, turns the official 80 years old. So we decided to go visit the beautiful San Diego, California, to see him for the weekend. We also wanted to take my sister's senior pictures on the gorgeous beach of Coronado. It was a perfect vacation, and with the trip being so short, everyone is able to come out. Family is important, but to an Hispanic family, familia is everything. Being in my grandmother's home, it felt so inviting and a very nice getaway. One of my favorite things about the trip was seeing my cousins, especially how much they've changed since the last time I saw them. I haven't seen them for about 4 years. Even my younger cousins are cute. They were not even born the last time I saw them. Another part was celebrating my grandfather's birthday with the family. The next day was spent enjoying the beautiful California. Here I went to see La Jolla Beach and be with my crazy family before we leave. California was a perfect escape. With the love of family and the gorgeous La Jolla Beach, it is the place that makes me feel inspired and at peace.